Matthew, we've got a problem here.
Yes, sir?
This is not very good Ville Leino send-off music.
What? He's from Finland. That's why I picked it.
Oh, is it like Finnish rock?
Well, it's... I mean, it's by an American guitar player, but it's like the Finnish heavy metal.
Okay. All right, well, let's do it. Matthew Collar has put it together.
Well, here's what we got.
Top 10.
Speaking of the guitars and
now,
metal.
These are the top 10 playoff goals in Leno's Sabres history,
yes,
right?
Yes, and the background music.
Oh, wait, wait.
This.
They never made the playoffs.
What?
I said top 10 playoff goals.
Oh. This is Ville Leino playing guitar.
Okay.
From
Beyond Blue,
Beyond
and, Gold.
Blue and Gold. Yes. So Ville Leino playing guitar will be below Ville Leino's top 10 goals. Okay, so Ville Leino scored 10 goals in his time in Buffalo. We ranked them. Number 10 and 9 happened on the same night, March 30th, 2013. After a down year, Ville Leino missed the first 2 months of a shortened season. When he returned, we started to believe that Leino could be the player the Sabres doled out all their money for on July 1st, 2011.
Okay.
Heading into March 30th, he had posted 4 assists in 5 games, and that night, Leino made us believe with a 2-goal performance.
Myers drops it off to Stafford. Stafford looking for an open man. Back to Myers. Myers lets it go. Right on the goal line. They score. Leino with his second of the night. He taps it home. And Buffalo on the power play has a 2-goal lead back again.
Who is this against?
That was against Washington.
He scored 2 goals in a game against Washington.
2 goals in a game against Washington. And we believed. And then he got hurt and never played again that season.
This will be fun. He scored 10 goals. So the first goal he scored is somewhere else in this countdown, huh?
It is.
All right. This can be fun.
That was number 10 and 9, those 2 goals.
Okay, good. How many of these will I remember? Those?
I think several.
I can tell you, I'm going to write down on a piece of paper the goals I remember.
Okay.
I've got 2.
All right. Well, as I give you the...
Number 8?
The descriptions, maybe you'll...
Yep.
Okay. January 31st, 2012, known as the game that earned the Sabres a first-round pick for Paul Gostad. Leino, paired with Gostad and Brad Boys, as the goal scorers against Montreal, Gostad finished the night a +3 with 3 points, and one of his assists went to Ville Leino. I believe it was on this goal.
One goal. That's a nice distinction. He gets taken out by Tyler Myers. Third good hit of the night by Tyler Myers. Far off. Drops it back for Gostad. Left side, Leino dragged it, shoots, scores! Ville Leino ties the game at 1.
Kevin Sylvester filling in.
Yep.
Myers with a couple of hits in that game.
And Paul Gostad to Ville Leino.
Okay, don't remember anything about it. Okay, Leino
scored
again.
I do remember Kevin Sylvester broadcasting games.
Yep, but I don't remember anything about Leino scoring against Montreal. Okay, that was number 8. Number 7?
Okay, number 7. December 7th, Pearl Harbor Day, 2011. Coming off a 2-assist performance against Nashville.
Don't remember it.
It appeared the Sabres would end their slide and carry momentum back to Buffalo. Leino carried over his performance back to Buffalo against Philadelphia with a goal at First Niagara Center, but the Sabres lost 5-4 and went on to lose 8 of their next 9.
All right.
To Roy, swinging around. Roy still with the puck. Roy scoops it across ice. Dumped in front of the net, off the goalpost. They score!
All right. Don't remember it.
Okay.
Next.
Number 6, November 11, 2011. The night before Lucic ran Miller, Ville was on his game. The Sabres were hot to start off the year, if you remember, and Leino, part of a powerhouse offensive explosion against the Sens. They won 5-1. He was a +3 with a goal.
Don't remember anything. Don't remember anything about it. All right, that's number 5.
That is number 6.
Number 5.
Number 5 and 4 are paired together. March 3rd, 2012, the Sabres went out west looking
Vancouver
to save their season.
Yes.
The first 2 games of the trip, Ryan Miller played out of his mind.
Yep.
Shutting out far superior teams, the Ducks and Sharks. In game 3 of the road trip, Miller not as sharp against Vancouver, but Ville was, as he scored 2 goals in a 5-3 win. Cassian
scored in that game.
2 goals as well.
I remember where I was for that game.
Okay. Number 3. March 31st, 2012.
If anyone cares, it was, what's it called, Washington Times, that place, right near the Bison Stadium? Washington Square?
Oh, yeah, Washington Square. March 31st, 2012, with a hot stretch, The Sabres got themselves back in the mix for a playoff spot if they could beat Ben Scrivens, called up from the minor leagues, making his first NHL start. They would have gotten into a tie for eighth place. They lost the game 4-3, but Ville came up big with a goal. Okay.
And number one?
That was number three, so this is number two. The Sabres actually still had a chance after that loss to make the playoffs. They went into Philadelphia. Second to last game of the year, Ville scored the lone goal in a 2-1 loss. You probably remember
Matt Reed scored both goals.
Yes, by Matt Reed.
Wow, Leno scored the only goal for the Sabres in a game that was...
important.
Yes, very important.
And in the other game against Toronto that was important.
Wow.
Opening day, October 7th, 2011, Ville Leino scored in a 4-1 win against the Anaheim Ducks overseas. It felt like the Sabres would just be bored because they'd be smoking fools all year long until playoff time.
Definitely did feel like that.
And here it is, the number one Ville Leino goal.
Again, Leino can't reach it, and it ends up at the blue line, but is kept in by Buffalo. And ripped across ice, and is fired right through the goal crease. Back to the point. Kept in by the Sabres again with a long shot. That just deflects wide of the net. Sakara got it into the slot. Leino scores!
Great play by Sakara. I don't remember it. And honorable mention, his shootout goal this year, which was hilarious, and his Game 6 goal against the Sabres. I mean, I guess that's honorable mention because it happened.
Did happen.
Against
in Buffalo.
In Buffalo. So it was, you know, not as a Sabre, but in Buffalo. So there you go. Ville Leino's top 10 goals. He only had 10 goals.
Very good.
Radim Vrbata, 77, and signed for a million less and 3 years for Phoenix.